Good morning, my dear students. This is the part 10 of chapter 3, squares and square roots. Let us begin with the topic square root of rational numbers. If a and b are two natural numbers, then root of r a by b is equal to root of r a divided by root of r b. If a given fraction is a mixed fraction, it is converted to an improper fraction. To find the square root a by b, we find square root of numerator and denominator separately. Let us solve the problems of exercise 3.7 and explain it with examples. Number 1, simplify the following and write in the form of P by Q. I have taken question number 3, root of r 27 and 1 by 25. This is a mixed fraction. If we convert it to improper fraction, I shall have to multiply 27 into 25, then add this to 1. So, I have done some rough work in the right side of the page. 27 into 25 is 675 and plus 1 is 676. As I have told you earlier, root of r 676 by 25 is equal to root of r 676 divided by root of r 25. Now, we shall find the square root of 675 and 25 separately. Following the process, I have got that root of square root of 676 is 26 and square root of 25 is 5. Therefore, root of r 676 divided by root of r 25 is 26 by 5. The answer is 26 by 5. Question number 2, simplify. Question number 1 I have taken for explanation. Root of r 80 by 405. I have to express it in the simplest form. If I divide both numerator and denominator by 5, I get 16 by 81. So, I have to find the square root of 16 and 81 separately. 16 is 4 into 4 and 81 is 9 into 9. Therefore, the answer is 4 by 9. Question number 5. Root of r 84 and 37 by 121. This is a mixed fraction. To convert it to an improper fraction, we have to multiply 121 by 84 and then the result is added to 37. So we get 10201. Therefore, the numerator is 10201 and the denominator is 121. Now, root of r 10201 is equal to, if I follow the process of division method, I get it is the square of 101. The square root of 10201 is 101, and we know the square root of 121 is 11. Therefore, root of r 10201 divided by root of r 121 is equal to 101 divided by 11. Question number 3. Area of a square field is 23 and 394 by 729 square meter. Find its side. We know that the side of a square field is equal to root of our area. If we find the square root of area, we get the value of, or we get the measurement of one side of the square field. Here area is given 23,394 by 2,729 meter square. If I convert it to improper fraction, I get 17161 divided by 729 meter square. Now I have to find the square root of 17161 and 729 separately. I get that square root of 17161 is 131 and square root of 729 is 27. Therefore, root over 17161 divided by root over 729 is equal to 131 by 27. So if I convert it to mixed fraction, I get the answer. Now question number 5. Root over 576 plus root over 196 divided by root over 576 minus root over 196. If I find the square root of 576, I get 24 as square root of 576. And if we find the square root of 196, the result is 14. Therefore, root over 576 plus root over 196 divided by root over 576 minus root over 196 equal to 24 plus 14 divided by 24 minus 14. So 24 plus 14 is equal to 38. 24 minus 14 is 10. If we simplify this fraction, we get 19 by 5. So this is all for today's class. I have given you homework and classwork. Complete it and submit to me by the evening. This is all for today. Have a great day.